After 3 times boiling water and wash with hydrochloric acid, the gold is too very good. From this small amount of scrap, 3 ram stick back to back, I see. One spew, and they have cut ram stick, gold plated fingers, and intel from the top of GA carbon and green fiber. IC chips, all IC chips, and this one will ash through my powerful torch, and this one will digest to nitric acid to extract this gold in there. Then after the extraction, all IC chips, BGAs, stop. The BGAs will extract 50-50 with the nitric acid with water. So let's take a look how much we got in this small scrap. Okay, ready for the digested with the nitric acid with the bismuthal, and that is a green fiber that I was burned and scratched. And this is the carbon from IC chips, which is there is a tiny wire, gold plated. And this one too, from finger of the ram stick. Another base metal with the IC chips, from IC chips. So let's start. Turn on our hot plate. Medium heat. The reaction has started. Let's update you after this. Okay, filtration almost done. To capture any tiny gold foil extracted in the nitric acid, let's turn to aguardia. Okay, let's add slowly the nitric acid. Start with 3 ml. Turn on our hot plate. Medium heat. Number 3. So the reaction is started. Let's turn on our fan. Update you after this. After aguardia filter with the cork cotton to capture some sticky and glass excess fiber. Then next filter we pass through to the next. So so that the solution will be clear. And the final filter is ashless filter. Filter again. Second cotton filter to capture any tiny sticky. Run to the filter paper so that there's no colloidal solids. This is ashless filter. Hit little bit, our solution is very clear. Now it's time for precipitation with SMB. Start precipitation. Take too long precipitate with the small amount of gold. So that's enough precipitation. We are allowing to settle down within 12 hours or more. Now, as you can see, the solution turned to black. That's the perfect indication that we have a perfect precipitation. And as you can see, there's some a tiny gold falling down on the bottom. So let's update you tomorrow. Precipitation transferred to this beaker for cleaning, boiling with water. As you can see, there are gold scrambled in the bottom of the base beaker. Boil at least 10 minutes. After 3 times boiling, see that quickly settle down to the bottom and decant this water and transfer to the smaller one. Carefully. Okay. Transfer to this beaker. Okay, hit a little bit. Then we add hydrochloric acid. After 3 times boiling water and wash with hydrochloric acid, the gold is too very good. See that? But it is too small amount. But no worries. Let's try to melt this one.
small. Very small. See that? Beautiful. Very beautiful. What's that? I can't get. Oh my goodness. Beautiful gold small. You can see the camera. Let's take a closer look. 0.6 gram of nice beautiful gold button. Let's take a closer look. Camera. That's it. Thanks for watching and God bless you everyone. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Even though our scrap is too small, but we get the gold.
RS DJ.